Hello, and welcome back to Mountain Blade Warband's The Town Kingdoms mod. I am Marcus. Well, still at war with Tyr, Sargoth, Rivercheg, Praven, Ichima, Shares, and Nara. However, all the kingdoms that we're at war with are also at war with some of their own neighbours, so they're not really paying attention to us. I told King Graveth to besiege Veluca, and we've been here for a day and a night. And this is the first vassal to show up. I looked at the Velucans, they're at war with the Kingdom of Suno and Praven. I'm going to tell Graveth to attempt to attack the garrison of Veluca. There are 1,700 soldiers inside, but most of them are medium strength. So we might have a chance. I put a lot of my better soldiers near the top of my list, except for the Rodok sergeants, which I need to give to a certain someone. Together you and I can take Veluca. You should assault immediately. Now I imagine if I were besieging this, and I were to begin the assault, they would sally out to fight me, which would be difficult. It's probably for the best he didn't go in there. Graveth. Yes, right over there. That's where the enemy is. Lizard, it's a capable member of the company. It's just too big. Just play around Veluca. Some bandits, are we? Ooh, that's a lot of Swadian soldiers. Okay, this is going to be a good fight. They were clearly fighting the Swadians earlier. And I have that. Okay. Graveth. You and me. Surrender or die. Okay, we have roughly equal numbers. I have a few fewer. We will not take prisoners quite yet. Your Grace. much as hold here. You know what? Maybe one hold right here. It's a good hill position for us. Archers can hold here. And rain arrows down upon them. Hopefully I'm not taken out too soon. Oof. I ran right into that one, didn't I? For us. Good. We have them charging us. Cavalry over here. Actually, go right over there. Hit them from behind. Well, from the side anyway. Butchering them here. The veterans are of no use against my crossbowmen. Fall back. Right, everyone charge in. And we're done. Oh, someone down there. Who is it? I think I only told the cavalry to charge. And we've won this round. On to the next. Only lost half as many as the enemy. An open battleground. I have to fight fair now. follow me. Archers, hold here. They have the high ground now, which is unfortunate. Look, they've snorted our initial assault. That's okay. We can still fall back. Hold here. We want them to come to us. Let them come. All but the archers, charge in. Stop shooting me. Everyone fall back. Oh, I rose a level. Perfect. Little more pathfinding, I think. More looting. I need more loot. Going to need a new shield, too. Archers over here. Hmm. I really need a new shield. There are no good shields, are there? Only ones I have to use on foot. Mostly. Kill me, don't you? I'm not going to let that happen, you know. Okay, fall back. Infantry. Okay, now charge in. I need an extra shield. There we go. Alright, that was close, but we did it. Good job. Okay, we lost almost as many as the enemy did. Battleground favors us. You know what? All of you, follow me. We will charge them and then fall back. I will draw their fire. Charge, except for the archers who will hold back here somewhere. Right here, I think. Right here, actually. I will draw their fire. They are slaughtering our soldiers. But we have them charging in. Archers, fall back. We need them to come at us. Right, here, actually. Right there. Charge. We need to save some of our archers. Oh, no. Had to run into that, didn't I? Infantry, fall back. You will hold right here. Only when the enemy is within range. Right there. Actually, no. You will hold back here. Alright, charge in. Here come the enemy. Infantry, fall back. We might lose this round. Might have lost too many men in the first fight. You need to die. This one was close. Very close. Good job. We have the slope. Okay. Need to run. I will command the men from the rear. And try not to die. The first infantry must be sacrificed for the sake of victory. Hold here. I'll turn a few heads. No, don't want to die, don't want to die. Over here. And charge in. Let them come, I say. Let them come. All right, charge in. And it's over for now. We lost 90, the enemy lost 137. I can't auto resolve, can I? Oh, I have no more soldiers that can fight. Well, that makes sense. Okay, I have a few men that can fight now. I'm going to refill my numbers. In just a moment. I'm Marcus. Surrender. And it's over, gentlemen. We've won, and we've taken many prisoners. You can go. As are you. The Kingdom of Uxkal is quite pleased. Oh, I only get a few of them. Right, King Graveth, he's nearby. So he takes the lion's share. That's fine. Should have waited until he was a little further away. Townsmen. Oh, they upgrade to watchmen. Very good. Oh, he doesn't even get any. Interesting. Right, he wasn't participating, so he just cock blocks me from getting any. I suppose. Oh well, I got a few extra soldiers. I was hoping to get more, but I still would have only gotten a few. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the battle. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. See you then.